Assemble the fan model. Set the PCBA correctly and set the motor back. Screw them into correctly.